Chinese Taipei, lane 5, Colombia, lane 6, Egypt, lane 7, Japan, and lane 8, Colombia V. The favorite for this event is Chinese Taipei.
4x100 surface. Line number 8, Colombia. Santiago Rodas, Geraldine Vargas, Federico Ruiz, Valeria Jimenez. Line number 1, Mexico. Arturo Salcedo, Elisa Alvarez, Carlos Aranda, Cassandra Barrios. Line number 7. Japan, Yuta Wakao, Hinako Wakao, Kazuma Takasashi, Nana Takatsu. Line number 2, Italy, Marco Pietralunga, Chiara Zaffaroni, Lorenzo Carondo, Consuelo Demetri. Line number 6, Egypt. Seyad Fouda, Yodit Fahim, Adam El Dibid, Gamila Hassan. Line number 3, Chechia. Thomas Pilin, Adela Kefenova, Philip Latal, Adela Esmobova. Line number 5, Colombia 2. Juan Sebastian Hidalgo, Ana Maria Ramirez, Emmanuel Arango, Mercedes Ruiz. Line number 4, Chinese Taipei. Po Han Chen, Yu Jie Wong, Su Han Yang, Ji Li Ru.
The 8 teams for the swimming for the medals. Chinese Taipei in lane 4. Remember, this is a mixed event and will be swimming. The first swimmer will be a male, second swimmer female, third swimmer will be a male again, and the fourth swimmer will be a female. That's the order of the relay, starting the males in the 100 meter surface. Mexico, Italy, Czechia, Chinese Taipei, Colombia, Egypt, Japan, and Colombia B. seeing the Colombian team with Juan Sebastian Giraldo, the gold medalist of the 100 meters and the 400 meters. Starting the gold medalist, 100 meters, Juan Sebastian Giraldo for Colombia in lane 5. And the advantage is for Colombia and Italy. Italy lane 2. Colombia is ahead. Italy and Egypt. Italy, Colombia, Egypt for the medals. And it was the turn that lead Colombia and Egypt for the second place. Now it depends on the female athletes. It's Colombia keeping ahead, followed by the Egyptians and the Italians. Italian is getting closer to the Egyptian team. Good turn for the Colombian and the Egyptian. 12 meter underwater kicking and is closing the female. Now is the time for the male, for the men. Is Egypt. Small advantage for Colombia. The third place for Italy. It's Colombia, Egypt, Italy. And Chinese Taipei in fourth place with Czech Republic. Colombia keeping ahead the Colombian, and the closer will be excitement from Colombia and Egypt. Mercedes Ruiz from Colombia. The Colombian, they're keeping ahead. It will be the last 50 meters will define the gold medal for Colombia or for Egypt. And it's a small advantage from Colombia, 3 meters ahead. Here's the last 25 meters, and the silver medal is under a fight between Colombia, Mexico, and Italy. Italy and Chile. Gold medal, another gold medal for Colombia. Silver, Egypt, and lane 3, Czech Republic. Bronze medal for Czech Republic. This bronze medal is for the last swimmer from Czech Republic. And it's Mercedes Ruiz from Colombia in the screen. Another, the third gold medal for Colombia. And it's Colombia, Egypt, Czech Republic, Italy, Taipei Chinese, Japan, Colombia, and the last place for Mexico, the eighth place for Mexico. Now we'll have the 4x50 meters briefings with Czech Republic lane 1, Colombia lane 2, Egypt lane 3, Spain lane 4, Italy lane 5, Japan lane 6, Chinese Taipei lane 7, and Poland lane 8. Amazing race for the Colombians, all the time ahead on the competition. was the closer for the four times 100 meter surface mixed.